Most of the people in India know about Goswami Tulsidas. He is famous as the author of Ramcharitmanas. This is the first book written on the life of Lord Rama in the common language of North India. Tulsidas ji was born in a village of present Uttar Pradesh. It is said that Goswami ji was born after 12 months in the mother's womb. When he was born, he looked like a boy of 5 years. He uttered the word Ram first and was therefore called Rambola. He was born at an astrological time that was considered bad for his father. His parents gave the child to a maid called Munya. Munya brought him up to 5 years, after which she died. Rambola lived as an orphan after that. Sri Narhari Das adopted him as a disciple at that time and gave him the name Tulsidas. He taught him all the scriptures. There are two opinions about the marriage of Tulsidas ji. Those who believe that he was married talk of an instance when Tulsidas ji could not bear separation from his wife and swam at night to meet his wife, who was with her parents at that time. It is said that his wife taunted him about his attraction for a body of flesh and bones and told him that he could meet God if he had such attraction for him. After that, Goswami ji left his wife and spent his time in worship of Lord Ram. His love for Lord Ram attracted Hanuman ji to him, who promised him a meeting with Lord Ram. One morning, when he was preparing the sandalwood paste, Lord Ram appeared there, and that made him so crazy in divine love that he forgot all about the sandalwood. Lord Ram applied the sandalwood on the forehead of Goswami ji. He started writing Ramayana in Sanskrit, but was advised by Lord Shiva to write in the common language Avadhi. The pandits of Kashi refused to accept the Ramayana written in Avadhi. Finally, the book was tested at the temple of Kashi Vishwanath. Ramcharitmanas was kept below many books in the temple at night and was found at the top of the pile in the morning. Goswami ji is considered by many as the incarnation of Rishi Valmiki. He also wrote many other books such as Vinay Patrika. Today, his Ramcharitmanas is found in home of practically every Hindi speaking house. He was indeed not only a great poet but also a great divine lover of Lord Ram. If you find our stories interesting, please do like and subscribe to our channel.